Here it is. Off the end, and Marcucci gets in.
In 2016, the Braves got in to the playoffs. It was a turnaround year for Absegami, qualifying for the postseason for the first time since 2012. Some key players who poured sweat into that playoff run are working even harder, gearing up for the 2017 campaign. Senior Andrew Marcucci is entering his third season as Gammy's starting quarterback. Marcucci and senior wide receiver Josh Coursey form a dynamic 1-2 punch. The duo is eager to punch another ticket to the Group 4 playoffs this fall.
Made us very hungry, very, very hungry. I mean, being in the playoffs is amazing, and it's no better feeling. Like, you don't want to lose all your games and then go into a consolation game. Nobody likes that feeling. Being able to go 7-3 and make it to the playoffs and having that feeling is a great feeling.
Yeah, we didn't quite get to where we wanted to be, but I feel like that taste, just getting into there, like, is giving us like that motivation. Like, we know we can get there, we know we can do it, so why not? Let's be the best.
The best, at least a year ago, won't be in Gammy's way this year. Timber Creek beat the Braves in the first round last season en route to the title, but the Chargers are in Group 3 this season. 2016 runner-up Lenape is up in Group 5. Shawnee and Highland figure to be in the mix at the end, but Group 4 is seemingly wide open this year.
Yeah, that's something we talked about, but I feel like it's not mainly, like, we're not focused on who left our group or who's in our group. I think we're focused on, like, moving, like, as a group together, like, building as a team. Like, we want to get stronger together. Like, we already were building off of last year, so now we're just trying to get stronger, get better.
You always want to take it one game at a time. You never want to really look at, oh, we can make it to this, we want to make it to that, because then you focus on that, and then you're going to end up, like, not doing as well as you thought you were. So you just take it one game at a time and just make it where you got to make it.